Hello everyone. In this video, we will create a painting app in AppLab. We will click create, then we will go to AppLab. So first of all, I will import, I have to design the screen. So I don't want to design again because I already made. Okay, so I will just import the screen. So here I have just taken buttons and fill colors, and I have taken one more button and give random color image. Okay, image. I have given image in this button. Then I have given a label and given a text input, and here you can wait. And here I have taken an eraser and a button that says clear. We will take that. Okay, wait. Clear. Now I will here. I will choose the text color as black and background color as green. Light green. Okay. Now I need a canvas. Okay. So I will just give the canvas here. This much only. Yeah, this is fine. Okay, so now let's go to code. Let's code. This is very simple to designing. Just take some buttons, fill some colors, and give a text input and a label, then two buttons and a canvas. Okay, so now we will take, first of all we need one. First we will go to canvas, and here you can see, you will see this set active canvas. We have to, first of all, we need to active our canvas. Okay, so we will just choose our canvas one. Now here you can see set stroke color. Take that, and I will give black. Black is our default color, and we need this set fill color. Take this both, that is stroke color and fill also. Okay, black. Now go to UI controls. Now listen this thing. Okay, go to UI controls and take on event, and here choose canvas one. Where it is? Here. I don't want when it click. I want mouse, when mouse will move in this. Okay, so I will just choose mouse move here in the click place. Okay, so now what? See, we need the mouse position. How we can take it? So this is simple way. Just here you can see a function. Just type event or mouse. Okay, any you want mouse. Okay, now let's go to canvas. Go to canvas and take this circle, and here I will give, wait. Here we will give our this function name. Okay, mouse dot x. Okay, first of all we will give x, then y. Mouse dot y, and here we have to set the width, radius of the circle. I will set 60. Okay, now let's see what's gonna happen. Here you can see it's too big. It is drawing, but it's too big. So first of all, I will give this as 10. Okay, let's see now. Yeah, this is fine. Now let's code for these colors buttons. Okay, so we will go to UI controls for that and take this on event button one click, then I want this same thing happen. We will just set stroke and fill color. Okay, so this is our red, so I will give red. Okay, now I will just copy this block. Okay, now here I will code for button 2. When button 2 will click, then I want to set stroke color. So I will just copy this. Here you can see background color is Kyan. So I will set the stroke color to Kyan and fill also Kyan. Okay, so now just see carefully how we will code for this random partner. Okay, that's very important process and it's very simple. Don't think that it's very hard. Okay, so now we will do this for button 3. When button 3 will click, then I will just copy this RGB code here and come here, and here I will paste this RGB, and here also. See, in giving RGB, the most important part is to remove the question, and here I will also just remove question here also. Okay, now let's do the same for blue. I will go to here, and here I will copy this RGB. Now how the user can choose a color from this text input. Okay, I will also tell that. Just see. Now I will just do same. Now okay, wait, we forgot to change the button ID. This is our button 4. Now this is our button 5 is our orange color. Let's just copy the RGB here. Now when button 5 will click, then I will set this RGB of stroke color and fill color. Now button 5. Now our last button is left, and here this is for our text input. Okay, so for button 6, on event button 6 will click, then I want a thing to happen. See, just carefully. Okay, I will give RGB to I will give 0 as in our RGB. Okay, now see, I want when they will move, after one second, the paint color should change. So how we can do that? Okay, so let's go to control, and I have already explained this time loop. This is the loop of time. We'll use this. So see, if we will use other, then this time loop will work. Okay. Will work. So we have to stop this things at this time. Okay, so we will take this stop time loop in button 1 and others, only in color buttons. Okay, now here I will take this RGB value here, stroke color and fill color here. Now we will go to maths, and here you can see the random number gives us. So this 4 boxes of RGB. Now give random number 20 to 255, 0 to 500, 0 to 400. Okay. Now here I will just click show text. I just wanted to copy this RGB. Okay, wait. Okay. Random number. Okay, now I will click show blocks. Here. Okay. Or yeah, and yeah. Here I will also stop the time loop in text input. Now how we will code this for text input, because we haven't give this any button to this. So we will here you can see click that, and here you can see input. You have to choose that, and I will choose my text input one. When the user will start writing this, then if you want to set stop color, get text. Okay, get text. Text input one. Get text. Text input one. Okay. Now we'll click run, and here I will just. Well, this is not working. What happened? Okay, I think we have to refresh our page. So let's just refresh our page. Now the two questions. Now we'll code for this too. So see, in eraser only erase. Okay, and it come to white. So we have idea that we will do the eraser for the same like our colors, but we will set the color to white. This is very simple. So I will just copy, and here you can see button seven. And here I will give white. White. Okay. So now, now we will code for this button 8. So let's take that on event button 8, click. So we want to clear our board. We will not use like eraser like that thing. Okay, we will go to canvas. Okay, we have an option for that clearing. Okay, here you can see clear canvas. Take that and drag it here. Okay, so now we will just run. And here you can see it's walking. It's moving with our mouse, yeah. And when I click random, let's see. Wow, it's like random. Yeah, isn't it? It is coming random color. Yeah. Okay. And this is how you can make a painting app. And whiteboard app will come tomorrow. So I hope you like this video. Like this video, please like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to join me on Discord.